Yeah, his name's Matthew too, is it?
Matthias.
Okay, we'll start again. I'll try to get that in the shot. Just a second.
This is my grandfather, Matthias Hilamura. My grandfather, that's his brother by mother's sisters. And long time I heard the story at the school about the bombing of town here at Burumuyanka, and one of my taught me the story about the history of my grandfather's brother's story about when he was 16 years old, and he came when he was 16 years old, and his mom heard about the plane came, the sound about the plane, my grandfather's mom, and after she hit the plane, and then she heard something was shaking from the ground, you know? She heard something shaking from the ground, and then, oh, the bomb of the town, the shooting, and all the guns start to shoot here in this. This is the main area when the when that man came along with the shooting, with the shot, and many people ran over to the mangroves, and then that's where the radio station was here, and the church mission. This is the radio station, and Father Poland started to radio my day to contact to Darwin about TV Holland having a bomb in this bombing of Darwin. And exactly, and everyone start run over to the mangrove, or the old people, back one of my ancestors, long time. He was in 1941, 42, 43, 44, 45, and the wars became to stop in 1949. And after 1949, and everything went back to normal in 1949, and 50, 60, 70 was normal, and now I'm one of the generation, and it's not happening now for the bombing of Darwin, but soon, maybe take a while, maybe 10 years later, 20 years later, we will begin to have bombing of Darwin back from in 1941, World War 1 and 2.
Did you ever get to meet your grandfather?
Huh?
Did you get to meet your grandfather?
And I didn't meet my grandfather, but I saw him at the picture. My mom told me about his picture of my grandfather, his brother.
A special story for your mother as well. Was she very proud?
Yeah, my mom's very proud about her. Yeah. And he's a legend. The history man of TV Holland, Urumianka. And he was given the name of Pretty Manaka. Yes, that's my. It's my grandfather, his mom. And his mom, they happen to share one mother, and they happen to share one grandmother. Yeah. That's a story about my grandfather's family. Long time.